Hello friends, today I will show you how to install Database 11G on Windows 10. Here I have two files, database 1 of 2 and 2 of 2. First, I will copy the second file, database stage components. Copy. Next, go to the first file of my database. Database stage components and paste here. Okay, now in my first file I'll click here setup. Yes, create and configure a database. If I want to configure and create a database, others we can see two options: install database software only and upgrade an existing software if I have an existing software. I select the first option, create and configure a database. Next, of course I will install desktop class here. If I want to install on the server, then I will select the server class. Next, Oracle database name. Here I will write Oracle, Oracle, and confirm password. Next, yes. Oracle database, I want to select here the option browse F drive. F drive, Oracle base path if drive, I select the drive F, software location F, and database file location F, F drive. Next, here we can see a message, Oracle base and home locations are same. The selected Oracle home contains directories or files. Okay. I'll change the location.